In this video, I'll show you how to change this background image and the colors that you see on the screen on your new Pioneer AVH-110BT. So from any source, I'm on the AM/FM radio source right now, but it could be any music source. I'm going to touch the gears up here, and I'm going to go to the color palette. Under the color palette, we have two different settings. We have background and theme. So choose either one of these. For right now, I'll choose background. Here's background over here, but you can see the theme is on the screen as well. And these are our settings to change what we see in that background. So across the top here, we have the home screen. If we touch that, you can see what your home screen will look like with your sources available. And you can see what the AV source screen, when you're playing music, what that is going to look like, depending on the theme and the background that you choose. So we'll keep this on the background screen for right now. And we have two different images that we can put in there. We can put in that image with the kind of circle in the middle there, and this image with the direct lines across the top. And on any one of those that we choose, we also have theme colors available. So right now we're on kind of a light blue color. We can choose a darker blue color. Here's a red, an orange, a green, and back around to that light blue color. So for right now, I think I'm going to choose the green color. And we can see what that is going to look like on the home screen and what it'll look like on the AV screen. And of course, here's our backgrounds here. We chose the simple line across. We can choose the more complex background. And if you want, you can choose no background in their image back there at all by switching them off. And those colors will still change for you depending on the theme that you choose. So I think I'll choose the green theme. I'm going to go to my background image and choose this one. And when I'm done making those adjustments, I can hit the X to escape. So here you can see the simple background image back there is green. If I hit the home button, this is what that image will look like on the home screen.